Hi, this is Ron Florence from Sedan Machinery. We're here to run a follow-up video from the IRE show, and the request was during the show to run long parts, for example, two 10-foot parts or 20-foot part, and then transition to a short part, like a 4-foot part, without having to make mechanical adjustments to the machine. So we're able to do that with the Thalmann folder. But when you have such a disparity in parts, you will have to make a few angle corrections. So what I chose to do is to have a program for a 20-foot part and a program with a 4-foot part. So it's a very easy transition, but there are no mechanical changes or dialing of the crowning or any of these things that are needed to be done to transition. So let's run some parts. Stop that program. I will choose the 4-foot version. And in the 4-foot version, there were minor changes, but enough to affect the dimensions. I only made a few angle corrections of less than a half a degree on a couple of different angles. Some of the top angles, there were no corrections. Okay.
All right. So this video will get a little long. So what I'm going to do now, if you want some further measurements, I'm going to come and mark these parts. And it's going to have a 1 and 2, 2 for the splice panel, 3 on the other end, 3 for the splice, and 4 at the end. That way, if we want to see further close-ups of measurements, we'll be able to identify this panel. Thank you guys. Have a good day.